show you how to install DDR PC2700 memory into a dual 867 mirrored drive door system. Very simple. All you have to do is open the drop-down door on the machine. It's currently got one 512 meg memory chip already installed into it. We have three open slots, so we're going to max the machine out at 2 gigabytes of memory by installing three more 512 meg PC2700 chips here from OWC. We have three slots left to fill. Set the memory in place. It only will go one way. Just look at the notch on the groove and you'll know if it's able to fit. When you try to slide the memory down, the notch will actually block you from installing it incorrectly. Three chips go in very simple and quick. Press fully on all of the chips and make sure all of the latches lock down on front and back of the machine. And we've just installed 2 gigs of memory into the machine. It's that simple.